My name is Emmanuel Morales.
And I'm Carlos.
And my final project is, yes. What is the probability of getting blackjack when using one deck versus using three decks?
Blackjack is a game played in many casinos throughout the world. It is very popular because all you need to do is get 21 without going over or not going too low, because you want to beat the dealer. And what we're trying to find out is, what is the way of getting blackjack, which is the term used for like getting an ace or a 10 value card. And the 10 value cards are 10, jack, queen, king, and then the ace is just an ace. So we want to find out what is the probability of getting an ace and a 10 value card on the first time. So the math
behind the one getting blackjack in one deck is, there's two ways. You can get the 10 value card and then followed by an ace, or you can get an ace followed by a 10 value card. So we'll start off with the 10 value card first. So you get 16, there's 16 value cards, because there's four suits. There's diamonds, hearts, spades, and clubs. So you put that 16 over 52 cards, there's 52 cards in one deck, times 4 out of 51 for the remainder of aces. You simplify that, giving you 4/13 times 4/51 equals 16/663. Then we do again the ace followed by the 10 value card, which is 4/52 times 16/51. You simplify that, and it'll give you 1/13 times 16/51 equals 16/663. You get both the values of the possible outcomes, and it'll give you 16/663 plus 16/663. You have to add those both together to put them in the calculator, and you get them. You have to make it into a decimal, which your decimal will be 0.04827 times 100% to get a percentage, which will give you a percentage of 4.827%.
And the formula we used is P equals possible outcomes over
actual
outcomes. So that's how we got those. So then we wanted to find out what's the probability of getting blackjack when using three decks. So we got 48 from the 10 value cards, and there's 156 cards in three decks. And then the ace, there's 12 in three decks, and then followed by 155 because of the 10 value card you got hit with first. And then we did it the other possible way, which was getting the ace first over the number of cards, and the 10 value cards over 155. So then we simplified, and we got I got 4/13 because we had to simplify, and times 12/155, which couldn't be simplified. You multiply them straight across, and you get 48/2015. So then we go and do the same thing, which we got 1/13 times 40/155, and we got 48/2015. So we added them, and we get 98/2015, and then we want to get into decimal form. So we got 0.04764 times 100% to get a percent. And we got 4.764%. So then we wanted to find the difference of getting blackjack with one deck and three decks. So we subtracted, and we got 0.063% difference.
So the real answer is, the only way to win at blackjack, but have a better chance of winning, is to play with one deck, because you have a higher possibility of winning.
Or go to a table that has fewer decks in play. So if you have a choice, go to a table that has fewer decks.